Hey, you have a flamethrower. Where the fuck are we?
Fuck yeah.
Reach the interior on it. Is this actually where we left off?
Yeah.
Okay. What's up, guys? Sam and Dale. Where we left off last part, I guess.
Hi.
Kilo Squad made elusive shields, disobeying direct orders to avoid enemy equipment. I don't understand the orders to avoid enemy equipment. What's wrong with that?
I have no idea.
Like, apparently that's a thing, because it's said it multiple times in this game. I really don't understand what's wrong with that.
Wait, so what are we trying to do?
All we have to do is...
hold these shields or something?
Yeah, that's like the objective.
Wow, this sort of sounds like a pain in the ass in reality.
I mean, we won't take much damage. It's just going to make slower because we can't move as fast. But it looks like it's making this level actually way easier. Hey, I got a 50 Lancer kill thing. Hey, dude, you like take no damage. Just fucking hold the aim thing and walk slowly.
Oh, yeah, no, I realized that.
It's just gonna be slow.
Oh my god, Grinder.
That's fine. Put your shield up.
No, this is the wretched gun. Oh, it was confusing me.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I just watched this guy and the AI just got, like, fucking rocked right in the face, and he was doing nothing about it but standing in front of me so I couldn't shoot it.
Holy shit, Boomer.
That's
there
fine.
There you go, hurt yourself.
Good job. A shield. This thing is so dope. This is actually probably the easiest regular challenge we've had.
Oh god. Okay,
you still have the shield?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, okay. It's weird to me that you didn't drop it when you respawned. Well, maybe that's just because
we're doing the challenge.
Yeah, it might always make you have
it's a
it.
Fucking turret.
What's wrong with the turret?
No, it's the best way to shoot that turret. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
I finally started to shoot at me. I was like, what are you talking about? Because it wasn't shooting at me before. I think I also was like facing it. Oh, there's Theron guards up there too. Isn't it just... I'm almost out of Lancer ammo, so that sucks. Oh, never mind, I just picked some up. What's up, dude? Oh, get fucked. We can't pick up weapons, remember, because it will drop the shield if we do.
Yep.
Because I wanted to pick up that crossbow, and then I instantly thought of that. You don't seem to move that slow with it. Okay, what the fuck's in here?
People?
Just the slow march. What's up, guys? You'll eventually die.
I love how once they get shot, it's like pretty much paralyzing them.
Yeah, the stopping power in this game is ridiculous.
Yeah.
You just hit me with that bow? Okay, no, I didn't. Oh, I totally did. I didn't die, though, so we're fine. What? Are we going the right way?
Maybe.
Is this the end of the level?
Possibly.
There's no way it's the end of the level already.
I swear to God it is. Yup.
Oh my god. What did we do?
We just went through a courtyard.
Yeah,
not
what
even,
the fuck?
Not even that.
That's all we did.
Went through a hallway.
Hey, you're level 10. Yeah, we went through a single, like, courtyard, and then entered a hallway. And that was it. And we didn't, well, you got down once, but, like, we took barely any damage because we had the shield. Well, I mean, I guess that's a thing. Levels in this game are super short.
Yes, they are.
That's weird. I mean, whatever. Fuck it.
But as opposed to Gears 2 and 3, this is like nothing.
Yeah. What part is this? Is it part 6?
I think so.
Fuck it. It's part 6. I'll like upload them out of order. This will be part 6 no matter what. And then like it'll just make no sense forever.
Oh, there you go.
Stay back. Okay.
Oh, we don't have our shields anymore.
We didn't. Did you see the declassify thing?
Yeah, right here.
No, it's not it.
No?
Nope.
Oh, wait, no. I thought...
maybe we passed it. Oh, well. I mean, we've already missed some, so it's not like we're going to get achievements.
Oh, yeah, because it disappears.
Yeah.
Shit.
I mean, we've already missed some of the campaigns, so there's no point. Oh, no, never mind. We found it. I found it. It's weird to me that sometimes they're just, like, not right at the start. What is this one?
Yeah.
Kilo Squad admitted to using Theron Guard weaponry despite explicit battlefield order. This is the second thing. Whatever. Fuck it. These are both dope weapons. Breachshot, torque bow.
Aw. Sort of wish I had the, cleaver.
Yeah, that would be sweet.
That'd be awesome.
Except for the fact that you can't use three weapons in this game for some stupid reason.
Yeah, it's dumb.
I miss having the pistol and then two guns, and then grenades as a separate option.
Yeah, who wants to have a pistol as a primary or secondary weapon, like?
Yeah. Can we? I would eliminate the locust snipers if I guess these guys are actually a bit closer than I thought. I thought they were all the way up at the top of that hill. Okay, no, they kind of are. Fuck it. Can we rush up the... Oh, God.
Headshot.
Nice.
Gotcha.
I got one. Oh!
Oh, shit, I missed.
I actually saw the trail go right by my face.
I don't know if that killed him or not.
Well.
Holy shit, look at all the Thuring guards.
He's on a turret.
Not for long.
I'm dead as fuck. Where's the AI? What are they doing? Oh, they don't have snipers, actually, so they're probably just chilling. Dope. Oh, God, look at all those fucking Theron guards charging up. Oh, no, I'm down. Right behind you. Hit
oh,
that
shit,
one.
No.
Hit that one. X. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going.
Dude, my eye is dry as fuck right now. I don't know what happened. Here. Like, I itched it, like, hardcore this morning. It was, like, super bloodshot. But I put in some eye drops. I almost said I put in some shots. That would be actually not good.
Headshot.
It's like randomly really hard to keep that eye open. That sucks. Oh well. I will get through the day.
I feel like that was one person. Son of a bitch.
Hat trick. Score 3 headshots in a row without dying. I actually did get down, so I don't know if that still counts.
Wait, what's happening? Oh.
This fires faster than I thought it would. I've been taking a lot of time in between each shot because I thought there was a long waiting period.
I've never actually used this gun before. Holy crap. Is it a one-shot headshot?
If you hit them in the head. But it's kind of hard to because it's super inaccurate for a sniper. Maybe it's not that hard and I'm just being a wimp about it, but... Is this the end of the level?
I don't know. All I know is I have two more,
Hey, AI, get the fuck on the elevator. I think they just automatically get put on it. Sweet. It's funny, like, the dramatic drop-off in the amount of armor everyone has over the course of the campaigns. Like, in Judgment, everyone has a lot, and then in Gears of War 1, everyone's, like, fucking... Okay, can we get off this elevator? Oh,
no,
never mind,
up.
It's going up. Awkward.
Oh, this is shitty.
I hate on-a-rail shooter things like this. I don't know if I hit that person.
I feel like we both shot at that person and we missed.
I think so. Oh, I'm God.
Over turret. Nope, not anymore. Other person
dead.
On the left. Got him.
Laptop, don't fall asleep. I think it kind of drops frames when it's asleep. I don't know why. I just am always paranoid about it.
You definitely need to change your settings.
Yeah, I should make it so it doesn't fall
asleep.
Oh,
my God, the one shot, though. Thank you, Badoo. What the fuck?
Who just texted me? Oh, LOL.
Okay, sweet. That depressing moment when you're out of ammo.
Oh, good. The level's already over. Sweet. I didn't want the anticipation or challenge to ramp up. I mean, I don't know. I'm fine with that being over because those weapons aren't that great.
I don't know. I love the Torpo.
Torpo is really fun, though, but... You know.
Yeah.
Colonel, you think you might want to have... Actually, I don't know. I don't need to read these because these aren't the actual... These are being said. We just can't hear them because the TV's muted. Although, I have to keep the... Because fucking Gears volume is actually, like, super high, and so I have to really lower the game volume so you can actually hear us. Let's see. What is it? Find and arm the light mass missile. Cool. So we might be right at the end. Private Cole claimed that the adverse weather conditions affected Kilo's combat squad efficiency. I switched the words combat and squad, and I had to stop for a second because it confused me. Strong wind affects movement. That seems interesting.
I feel like this is going to be a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
I like it when they're, like, gun challenges. I don't like as much when it affects, like,
one how shot.
You... Oh, my God. Shotgun, frag grenade, lancer.
You can have,
Can I have a lancer?
You can have the, fucking breech shot ammo I dropped if you want it.
I used breech shot, like, once, but... yeah.
It's not...
One bullet.
Oh,
okay.
What the fuck? Do I want this torque bow? Oh, no, I don't, because here's the Nasher shotgun.
Ooh, you don't want the torque bow?
No, I dropped it. It's all you.
Oh, my God. Did you use any? You didn't even use any of it. I love you.
It's all you. I got the long shot, and I got my shotgun.
Granted, I wonder if the winds will affect the torque bow.
Oh, that's a good point.
Ooh, I did not. I can't go back up there, can I? Ah! I changed the wrong gun.
Oh, it actually doesn't affect you that. No, it kind of does. Holy and it also crap. Doesn't affect you while you're in cover, so... But you can't see shit. Or is that just how this level is normally?
Throwing frag.
I'm pretty sure...
Why would you throw a frag when you can't even
You
see
can't
it?
See wind, right?
No. Oh my god, I'm not moving right now.
Yeah, dude. Okay.
Like, I'm not moving the controller button.
Oh yeah. God! It's a gang beat! What the fuck? Oh my god. Fuck you, Canis.
Okay, so I feel like...
Ow! Ow! Okay. Well, I can't snipe. I got the long shot, and then I got it for nothing, because I can't see these guys. Fuck you. Dude, it's like multiplayer all over again. Some noob runs right up in front of you, and then you just give him. Oh god, that's
what
a lot of stuff.
Where the hell are you right now?
I went down the ramp.
Oh, oops, I fell. First of all,
what is this guy doing? He just ran right by me.
Oh, so...
Okay, I just missed, like, 15 to 16 shotgun shells.
Holy crap. Holy crap.
I got
holy
it.
Holy crap.
Move, I can't. There you go.
Thanks. I don't have the weapons for this. At all.
Because we're getting rushed. I'm so glad I picked up the shotgun now. Get gibbed. It's kind of actually hard to move.
It's extremely hard to move. Unless you roll. Or,
Yeah. Oh, that was a shitty grenade. Ticker. Oh, okay, I guess it wasn't that shitty of a grenade, because I got the cluster luck ribbon. It couldn't have been that bad. I wonder if the wind is affecting the AI. I don't think so.
It doesn't look like it.
If you go in the direction of the wind, though, it fucking helps you a lot. Oh god, oh god, oh no. I fucking hate Canis.
Boom, headshot.
So hard to get close to somebody. Alright.
That was a headshot. Whatever.
Blind fire. As long as you're in cover, the wind doesn't affect you anymore.
Yeah.
I still don't get why it's so hard to see, because you can't see wind.
Maybe,
I guess if it's strong enough...
Maybe the level's already like this in the first place.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, God. And I wonder if you can still stick grenades to things. Dude, the shotgun's just the best.
Oh.
Why use any other weapon in Gears?
Well, why did it just, like...
I think we must be done with the level.
Wow.
These are going pretty fast, this part. Yeah. Sweet. I mean, I'm okay with that level being short, because that probably would have been really annoying.
No, that definitely would've.
If that was like a full thing. We didn't even get downed. I thought that's funny. So much for the challenge of that one. Although it just made it hard to snipe, I guess.
Or do like anything.
Yeah, that's true.
Move, like.
Yeah, tactically. All that kind of stuff. They're having a little chitty chat there. Can't hear it. Well, I don't think they actually were because we have subtitles on. They didn't say anything. Okay. What's over here? Oh, the light mass bomb. Is there a declassified thing we ran by? Probably. That's okay.
I always forget about that, sorry.
Oh, no, that's fine. I think I didn't see one. I'll probably see it in editing and be like, how'd you miss that? Oh, maybe there's not if we just go straight to the cutscene. I repeat, Omega Squad knocked out the big... What?
He just shrugged his shoulders. No, I don't. I'm Lieutenant Baird. I don't give a fuck. What?
Oh, he is telling him. Why? What's the reason? Ooh, rough. I guess just sit here until everyone dies. Tenant arrest Oh no. Oh, is she gonna do it? Oh, okay. I thought she was about to betray him and be like, "That's a coincidence. I'm gonna have to arrest you."
Huh. Ooh.
Oh, did he just? This is how he's gonna rescue Omega? What the shit? Alright.
So apparently,
that's how it goes down.
He just said, "Fuck it."
Yeah.
Hey, I see something.
Sweet. Okay, that makes sense why there wasn't one there last time. Find a way to beach with the beacon. Private Cole claimed Kilo Squad fought in darkness while alleged chemical spill adversely affected Squad's ability to recuperate from injury. Slow regenerating health resulting in death, and lights are out.
Oh boy. Wow.
Oh fuck. I'm glad I picked up the sniper last mission because I've had plenty of opportunities to see things clearly since. Ugh. Hey, there's a boom shield. I actually might take this just so I don't take damage.
There's the lancer. Holy crap.
Alright, yep, this is dark as fuck.
I'm just gonna start pressing A until I find cover. Oh, there we go.
I think I shot something. Oh god.
Cover over here? Nope.
Sniping might actually be viable, because I can see when they shoot. Wait. Wait. Oh, fuck, I missed.
I think I'm just gonna go for the
Okay, maybe sniping's not gonna be a good decision, because I can only see when they shoot.
Chainsaw of darkness!
That's probably not a good idea.
Nope, not at all.
Chainsaw of darkness! I'm done sniping, that doesn't work.
Chainsaw!
Remember, you don't get your health back as fast.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Chainsaw they can still totally see us, I forgot. Oh, that's a Mauler, Jesus Christ.
Oh, fuck, you can't chainsaw that.
God, awesome. Damn it.
That is so fucking awesome. Okay, so I'm just not gonna charge at all.
Yeah. I'm gonna drop the shotgun for the retro lancer so I can actually shoot at shit. That sucks. I really don't want the retro lancer, but the shotgun's not good in the darkness. I can't see. Well, yeah, obviously I can't see, but.
Yeah! What's up?
I forgot how bad the retro lancer is. The boom, like the spreads, just oh, it's atrocious. But I can actually shoot at shit now as it comes. So, because I was doing like nothing before, other than like long range shotgun shooting. All right, it's got the Nasher Sentinel, which I don't think fucking did anything anyway. I actually don't know if I've ever pronouncing the shotgun name right.
What?
The Nasher.
Nasher. It's dead.
Okay. I put that turret right in front of it because I was just walking casually and then there it was.
I feel like there's a lot more before.
Yeah, we've died a lot, so. Or maybe it's just that I'm actually shooting at shit now because before you were literally doing all the killing. I think I killed like two things. I don't like that it doesn't mention in the challenge that you don't go down but not out. I don't know why I'm saying it the same, the whole name. I just, why don't you don't go down? What the fuck? I'm saying the whole thing. Who does that? It's so dark. I'm actually getting, like, claustrophobic.
Really?
It's, like, bad. Well, it's not bad, but, because I'm not actually claustrophobic, but still.
Nasher Sentinel.
Oh, this might be it. Thank Christ.
Oh, damn it.
Maybe the same way. You can drop it. Or nah, you can still run fast with it. Never mind. Let's see if it takes it to the next level with us. That'd be funny.
That'd be awesome.
We almost unlocked something. I didn't actually pay attention to what it was.
It was an armor skin?
Probably.
Or something like that? I don't know.
Yeah. Continue.
That's what I liked about Gears 2. There wasn't much to it.
Yeah. Gears 3, they started adding all that DLC. And Judgment's literally DLC. I looked at multiplayer the other day. There were like 4 maps.
Huh.
It's like not an exaggeration. There are 4 maps.
That is awesome.
So I can see why people didn't like Judgment so much, because they just tried to fucking nickel and dime you to death after you bought it. I also thought it was funny that I bought this game for super cheap. I got it for like $5. Where the fuck are we going? I got it for like I got it for $8, and then that month, it's actually this month currently in April. This video probably won't go out in April, but Private Cole claimed to have defended Onyx Point Beach against one shot Willing Locust. That's fine, whatever. But yeah, it's the free games with gold this month. So if you have an Xbox Live Gold subscription, you just got this game for free. Which means it would be actually be reasonable to buy the DLC, but it's funny to me that this game's been out for so long, and the DLC is still not discounted.
That's pretty sad.
Yeah. Because I looked, and like to buy all the skins for this game, it's still like $60.
Wait, where the fuck are they going to come from?
I have no idea.
Yeah, it has to be the water.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, this is like where we came up that one time to defend the beach.
Tripod crash ball.
I'm just gonna place the sentinels like all the way down here because why not? I don't set those off, right?
So apparently you're supposed to not do that like that. Okay.
That's fine. Fuck it.
I mean, what?
These are probably really horrible sentinel placements, but that's fine. Are there more to place? Wish I had a shotgun, but I guess this is actually probably another good place to not have a shotgun.
Yeah. Boom.
Y'all. There was a boom shot.
Oh, yeah. I feel like that's not going to do anything. I thought it was going to go over up against this one. Oops.
That's okay. I mean, it'll still probably eventually go off. The AI, like, the Pathfinder, like, just doesn't recognize it. As far as I've noticed. They just walk right the fuck into it. And I guess the excuse for the crappy AI coding is just that the grubs are dumb. Which means makes sense, but...
Yeah, I mean, they are dumb, so...
Yeah.
Ooh, we got a turret this time.
Yeah, I'm gonna use a turret and see what happens.
Yay.
Although they have one shots, so... It might not go that well.
Oh, apparently it's just gonna kick us off the turret.
Yeah, you know. Checkpoint better not be on the turret. I get it, the bot's always right and I'm always wrong.
You have a driver over here.
So what did the local... Oh, they do have boats. I remember. Now, where are the Germans? Get it?
Huh.
I, like, can't aim that far. Oh, my God. That's so many cannons. Okay, never mind. I thought they were, like, all cannons. They're not. Remember, if your thing overheats, you can hold the...
RB.
Right, yeah. I can't shoot them from
this
angle.
Holy shit.
Are you, like, down?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. How do I get off this turret? Okay, I'll get you.
Someone got me.
Oh, never mind. Okay, sweet.
Those one shots, I just completely forgot about.
Yeah, dude. Oh, fuck. My turret's down. No. After this wave, I'll go down and get it. I don't think I need to get it right now. Actually, I will, because it's going to get destroyed if I don't. Well, actually, probably isn't enough. Nope. That's okay, it's still there. I got it. You stay up here and do whatever. I think that might be an okay placement then. Because that seemed to do a lot of work.
Yeah?
Because it was over where they all were. Granted, the turret I got on, unfortunately, didn't fucking have any space to shoot anybody. Your turret looks, like, busted. That sucks.
Yeah, it was one shot sort of, like...
Oh, yeah. That's true. I forgot that they had one shots. Already.
Oh, dude, I'm kind of hungry.
Nah, I don't need food.
Food is
for the weak.
It makes you fat.
Food distracts you from actually playing a game.
It's all about that dedication.
Dude. Please, computer. Please, computer. I have to shoot locusts.
Okay, oh, two boats this time.
Yeah, really? I assume this one's going to actually come on my side and I'll be able to use my turret. I assume there's room for three boats, so I'm assuming there's three waves. And three boats on the next one.
Try to take out those one shots first.
Yeah, that's fine. That's probably a good idea. I'm shooting at, like, the big ones for some reason, though. Because I can't see... I don't see the one shots. Do you?
No, get off.
Why'd you get off the turret? Oh, one shot's shooting you? I see it. Okay. It's in the far back right. I'll try. Oh, he's aiming at me. Oh, I just ninja'd it, I think. Or he just missed.
Oh, wow. I didn't have any of you,
though. If you shoot the one shot, you like just instantly dodge. That sucks. Hang on. I have a sniper. What am I doing? Fuck this guy. There we go. I instantly just decided his life was going to be over now.
No, shoot this.
What?
Oh, yeah. I pulled up a torch bow.
Oh, okay.
What the hell?
Oh, my God. Maulers are up here. I am not in a good space to be dealing with this. AI, move.
Got him.
Okay, sweet.
Another enemy wave. Yeah, buddy.
I like that they're just calling him Damon now instead of Baird or Lieutenant. I think it might be because they know he's going to be demoted. He was always my favorite in the trilogy just because Marcus was like had no personality and was like, bah! And Dom was always like, Maria! And Cole was always like, I play football. And then Baird was at least a sarcastic asshole and was kind of cool. I can see why they made a game about, based on him after. Is this just one boat?
My favorite was Dizzy.
Oh, Dizzy was pretty dope. Never forget Ty.
Oh, yeah. What's with,
oh,
like,
blood mounts. No!
People in gears, like, killing themselves.
You know. Scary shit is happening. I might be dead as fuck. I might be dead as fuck. Just kidding, I'm not. I'm fine.
How is this turret still running?
Dude, you know. Fuck you, Canis. Thanks for glowing so I know to shoot you. Alright, I'm sick of these motherfucking bloodshot things. Not bloodshot. What the fuck are these? Blood mounts. There you go. Alright, you can die. Jesus, you can die. Okay. AI does not care about you punching them. For all the extra stopping power they added to this game, they didn't add much to fucking just regular melee. I guess that makes sense, though, because melee was hardcore abused before.
Wow, I definitely just killed him, too.
Yeah, Canis is OP. Oh, there he is. Canis is not going to be OP anymore. Get fucking wrecked. Are you behind me?
Yeah.
Killing these things? Okay, good. Because my thing just went red, and I had faith that you were killing stuff behind me, and just kept shooting the deep turret. So, I only need 5 more kills of this to get a heavy weapons thing. It's fine, I probably won't get them right now. Oh, no, Will,
wow,
that dude walks
whoa,
in front of me.
Whoa, what?
Is there a one shot out?
I have no idea, I think so.
I don't see one. I think we're fine.
Oh shit, there's flames.
Oh wait, was there a... Good call. Get fucked. Alright, sweet. Can't really see in this room either.
Chainsaw fucking work. There we go.
Sweet. Hey, more Canis. Get fucked.
Chainsaw!
Oh, he didn't die. What the hell?
And chainsaw!
Jesus.
And
there's a lot on just the one boat that came here.
And chainsaw!
I need to get one more turret kill. And then this
chainsaw
is gonna be it. Fucking come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Hey!
I don't know where I'm going right now. I don't know where he is.
I'm gonna go
you
fix
probably
my
just
turrets.
See me just walking around. Oh, fucking A.
You dead?
Chainsaw! What?
You dead? Yup.
I started to chainsaw the guy. So, you know what?
That's yeah, bullshit. But... I'm gonna go get my turrets. Yeah, I'll revive you.
Yeah, I see how it is.
Yeah, it's fine. You got this.
And
the AI apparently won't fix the turrets, which are just chilling there.
Of course.
I'm gonna go ahead and take this one shot. And I don't think there'll be another wave, though. Yeah, survive the attack. That's the plan. Let's go finish this kilo. What are we doing? Complete all the declassified missions, 25 out of 42. I assume Aftermath must... Because I think we only missed, like, one.
Oh, we're supposed to take the boat.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
It is. I wonder if there's going to be a driving segment, though.
I hope so.
I don't think there'll be a driving segment. I think it'll be an on-the-rail shooter where we have to, like, defend the boat. What did we get? Achievement. Hey. Cool. Resume. And... Okay. There's just statistics. I don't even look at them. I just, like, let people see them, and that's it. And then we're done with the testimony. He knows what's going on. He's mad. He's dropping his pen, making a lot of dots on the paper.
Where?
Thanks. We try. All right, is our astounding success something?
Hey, at least we're still fighting, like...
Yeah. Respectfully, you might want to reconsider postponing the trial. Oh, nope. Oh, right. That's funny. This dude is pretty fucking crazy, though.
Oh, so apparently...
Alright. Fuck it. Oh, yeah. Dude, I called it. I called it. We were talking about it before the video started. It's gonna go Baird, Sam, Paddock, Cole, Baird again to round it out. I called it. Actually, do we want to call this apart and then
start the next one?
Yeah. Alright. Tune in next time when we see what the declassified thing is. Yay! Oh, and remember to share and subscribe and follow us on Twitter and Twitch. There's links are in the description. Bye.